Alright guys, so it's the day of show today. I'm just gonna eat a quick lunch here. Very nutritious.
Gains.
Yep, gains. And then we're gonna go downtown, do sound check. And I think I go on at like 9, which is pretty late, so I'm gonna be chugging iced coffee. Alright guys, so I'm choosing the fit for tonight. We have the Canada Goose jacket over there. We have the off-white pants right there. That's all black with orange. But I have to figure out a shirt to wear underneath it, and I have to find a bag for all of it. Hi guys, we're here. Just got here, and as you can hear, the band is sound checking up a little bit. I'm gonna go over there in just a second. The guitar, but I have to pee, so I'm here.
No handshaking, you gotta virtual high fives.
We're gonna do Last Summer. Is that alright?
Sweating, dude. Hey guys, so we just finished sound check. I'm gonna go chill for a bit, let my voice recover, and then I'm gonna nebulize, drink a lot of tea, and we're gonna have a ball. Alright guys, so I just got dressed.
See the fit.
I put all my jewels on. Girl, put your records on. I have a Zoom in 2 minutes with the VIP lads, and then I have to do an MTV Cribs type deal. So we're gonna do that, and then I'm gonna chill for a little bit, hype myself up, push-ups, and then we're gonna go on stage and we're gonna rock the city. I'm gonna wake all the NHL players up that are staying in the Hotel X. Hello? Oh, I forgot that I can't hear you guys. This is my dressing room. It's a portable. I do classes in these. Are you excited? Okay. Sweet, sweet.
I'm clear. My mom doesn't know I'm here. John, let's see the fit.
Let's see the fit. Say less.
Can you say
hi, Joanna.
Oh my god. I'm
right here.
How are you?
I've been waiting. Not okay, I'm very excited.
I'm excited as well. So thank you guys so much for coming. And I love you. Wait, say hi to the documentary. Have an amazing day, enjoy the show. I love you guys.
That's out. You ready for showtime?
Go.
Bring it in. This is it. Good luck, kill it.
Me and the boys will be side stage. Meet you there.
It's a good crowd. They love to honk. Yeah. And they're just like really excited.
Well, birds flying high.
Okay, I'm going to put the water on the stage.
Flying high.
John, enjoy it because you don't know when the next time is, so you just gotta be in the moment and enjoy it.
Yeah, I'm good to go. I have all my stuff here. Is Mike on the next set?
Mike's hanging up the dead center. Good show.
Good show.
Good show on the outside.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy boy.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. All right, boys. What we got?
Wow.
Crazy.
That's crazy.
Do you want to do a photo at the end?
Present to you my new single. Everybody wants it.
Everybody wants it.
Oh yeah. Come on, Toronto. One more time. Everybody wants you. Na na na. Toronto, I love you so much. I love your faces. I love seeing you. I hope I can do this again sometime soon. I have so many friends and family in the crowd. Thank you guys for coming. You guys are all my friends and family though. I love you. Have a great night.
Dude.
Yeah.
What happened with the plug-in guy?
Dude, I don't know. How'd that feel for you?
How awesome.
You were relaxing there, right?
Yeah.
Dope.
We had so many good, like, moments, too.
Yeah.
Nice one, dude.
You were great with the audience, man.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, man. Really, I was trying to make it not weird.
No, you did an amazing job.
Did it feel weird to you?
No, not particularly.
Nice. Did you have fun?
Yeah, it was really fun.
There's a bunch of fans there.
Oh my God.
Okay.
Can we get like
selfies
through the fence?
Yeah, we can.
Wait.
Hold on, let me get my mask. I'm like in jail. Thanks. Thank you guys. Thank you for coming.
You're welcome.